Thanks to its sea, sand, and tropical forests, Hainan has gained a reputation as a clean and, above all, healthy place to live. In this episode, I shall be having a closer look at Hainan's burgeoning health tourism market and experiencing firsthand Boao Yiling Life Care Center.
检查了这么多不同的项目，还这么快可以出包裹。
With its range of preventative and traditional Chinese medicinal techniques.
其实我看见所有的菜，很有这种感觉，很养生那种。
And I shall be tasting delicious and healthy Meifu-style food.
As people's quality of life improves, so is the way in which they view their health. People are moving away from more traditional ideas of healthcare, that is, waiting for an illness to appear before curing it, to more preventative measures.Here in Hainan, medical treatment and health tourism are being combined to offer the ultimate healthcare experience. Nowadays, people are more focused on preventing illnesses, and that is what Yiling is all about, promising as it does top-class healthcare and to improve the quality of your life.
Boao Yiling Life Care Center is the first of its kind in China, combining high-quality health tourism facilities and a comprehensive range of preventative wellness techniques.
Boao Yiling Life Care Center is the first of its kind in China, combining health tourism and preventative medicine. The buildings here are designed in a traditional Chinese quadrangle, which give an enclosed, safe, and cozy feeling.
The Yiling Life Care Center comprises of 9 different departments and 1 hospital.The Life Care and Scientific Research Center, the Precision Medical Research Center, the Physical Examination Center, the Healthcare Center, the Beauty Care Center, the VIP Image Design Center, the Disease Management Center, the Bodily Function Rehabilitation Center, the Culture and Arts Experience Center, and the Boao Super Hospital, specializing in traditional Chinese medicine.
This morning, I've resisted the temptation to have breakfast because I've decided to come here for a checkup. Let's go.
请坐一下。
哎，好，谢谢。
需要你等一下你的姓名和性别。先生，报到为您办理好了，这是您的一个钥匙扣，里面有很多鞋子，需要你换一下。里面请。
谢谢。
请。
先生好，我是您今天一对一的导诊啊，来，请这边。
Inside the Yiling Life Care Physical Examination Center, every patient is assigned a personal nurse in order to facilitate a swifter and more enjoyable service. Fu Qiuya is one such nurse.
我看这里写的是女啊男啊，那是什么意思呢？
因为我们这个是预检的一个特色，然后它避免的是传统运动混检的尴尬。
那这设计很人性化啊。
来一个，你迟到了，你去换衣服。
好的。哇，这个衣服真的是舒服的不得了，你们觉得呢？
是的，我们就是要给顾客宾至如归的感觉。我们到下一站。
大家早上好，还是请。在这边量的是身高、体重还有血压哦。
Quality customer service is at the heart of the Yiling Life Care Physical Examination Center experience. The center is divided into 22 sections and offers 40 plus types of basic treatment and over 200 different specific checkup procedures.
先生，我们这边几项都是餐前的，做完了，我们可以先去吃饭，一会儿再回来做后面的检查。
哦，可以吃饭了，终于可以吃饭了，我肚子都饿了。
The checkups at Yiling are divided into pre-meal and post-meal procedures. This is to allow patients time to recharge at Yiling's healthy eating restaurant.The restaurant provides a wide range of nutritious foods for guests and is staffed by a team of professional nutritionists like Wu Yiyun, who will guide you through the Yiling dining experience.
咱们的餐厅一日三餐都会有值班的营养师专门为咱们的顾客提供专门的营养指导，教会您要如何进行咱们的营养膳食搭配。
很好，这考虑得很周到啊。
好的。您今天吃的怎么样？
很好，我感觉你们这里的饮食非常的均衡的。
那我们就继续餐后的检查。
好啊。
On top of the usual procedures, Yiling has developed its own medical checkup system, which aims to spot illnesses at an early stage. Diseases of the heart and arteries and chronic diseases are but two kinds that can be identified.
医院先生，我们已经做完所有的检查了，然后他会在4个小时之内出报告。
检查了这么多不同的项目。 还这么快可以出包裹？
是的，所以在这段时间之内，我建议您到负一楼的医学影像中心参观一下。
好啊。
The International Medical Imaging Center makes full use of 9 preferential government policies to import high-tech medical equipment. Obviously, this makes it far easier for Chinese citizens to enjoy first-rate precision medical care right here at home. Wang Chongjun is an operator of one of these monster machines.
哎，我听说咱们这里有几台非常厉害的机器，是不是？
嗯，是的。
我能不能去看一下？
可以，
谢谢。咱们这个 CT 设备有什么特殊之处呢？
咱们这款设备是美国记忆公司2019年刚刚投入市场的心血管专科机，对，这是咱们全球首款，亚洲首台，对，落户于咱们博鳌医疗。
This machine is able to scan the heart, precisely showing minute branches and heart brackets in great detail, as well as being able to identify the nature of any plaque, enabling more accurate diagnosis.
哎，只能做心脏吗？我以为那个 CT 都可以检查全身的。
哎，这款设备是咱们心脏专科机，只用于心脏检查。哎，如果要做全身的话，可以做对面的台。
哦，
哎，
我们去看一下，可以？
哎，可以，可以。
谢谢。
哎，走。哎，这款设备就是您刚才说的，可以用于全身检查。对，它这款设备突出的优势就是扫描速度特别快，做个全身扫描30秒，
30秒
就完了，
就可以搞定了。
对，
天哪，
很快的，
这么先进的。
Compared to other CT equipment, this one has a very short scanning time, the picture resolution is of finer quality, and it has a greater ability to locate and identify the nature of potential problems.One special feature is its built-in children's center to calm restless or nervous younger patients. Such advanced equipment, coupled with Yiling's life care model, allows its customers to foresee, forecast, and therefore prevent potential health risks.
Oh, I think the results of my health check should be back by now. I think it's time to see the doctor again. Hey, 医生你好。
你好。
哎，打扰了。哎，那怎么样啊？我的身体如何呢？
总的来说，你这个。体检报告各方面还都挺好的。
After your checkup, you'll have a one-on-one consultation with the leading doctor to discuss your results. Depending on what your test results show, you will receive a personalized report containing lifestyle advice, dietary tips, and suggestions on exercise to promote your overall well-being.
谢谢。
总的来说挺好的。
看起来我的身体还是挺棒的哈，不过要注意，
对，要注意，再增加点运动。
看来我会活得很久啊。
There is an old Chinese saying which roughly translates as food is the paramount necessity of the people. Among China's many traditional forms of medicine, one kind is food therapy, using food and drink to improve one's health. Indeed, cuisine and culinary culture is an important part of Chinese culture. Feeling peckish at lunchtime, I stopped by Yiling's Yihe restaurant.
Wow, since I walk in, I see I'm surrounded by elements of Chinese culture.Hey, but I thought I'd come to a restaurant, not the beat and opera house. Dum 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 dum. Boom.
What? 梅兰芳先生是中国著名的京剧艺术表演大师。我们颐和康酒店为了弘扬国粹文化，特意在我们的餐厅开设了一个梅府家宴。
Mr. Wang tells me that Meifu cuisine was created by ancestors of famous Peking opera singer Mei Lanfang. After fine-tuning by several generations, we have the Meifu cuisine of today, whose main characteristic is that it is highly nutritious, as well as being highly regarded both in China and overseas.
听你讲这些，这听起来非常的养生哈。我能不能学会做一道菜呢？
可以吗 ？OK，
走，谢谢。
Meifu cuisine's flavors are delicate and subtle, and its plating highly attractive. The food is primarily aimed at fostering peak vocal condition. As one of the inheritors of Meifu cuisine, Zhang Yong has mastered the secrets of its recipes.
你能教我做一道美福的菜吗？
啊，没问题。我今天呢，传授你一道美福经典凉菜之作——芥末鸭掌。
芥末鸭掌，哎，来，我们开始吧。
我教你。这个鸭掌本身。从医学来讲就是滋阴温补，这个芥末发制是很讲究，用70到80的热水泡制发酵的。
哇，很香啊！
我既然把原材料都给你 搁这儿，我再给你讲，你自己动。
好，可以啊，可以啊，可以、啊。
记忆会更深。
好嘞，
哎，稍微点一点这个苹果醋。
行。
你拌吧。对对对对。
有点不太专业。
很对，很对。哇，哎，这道传统的芥末鸭掌就可以出品了。
啊、哦，太棒了！这是我的作品，看到了没？谢谢老师的指导。请你给我点评点评哈。This is the only one I did. Unfortunately, Mr. Zhang did all the rest.
非常棒！
哎，真的吗？
非常棒！
哎呀，过奖了，谢谢谢谢谢谢。其实我看你所有的菜，很有这种感觉，很养生那种。
对，中国的烹饪呢，是雅俗共赏，有很多菜都是挖掘在民间里。
But Iho Restaurant is not only known for Meifu cuisine. It also offers food created by the family of famous military man, the young marshal, Zhang Xueliang. So-called martial cuisine is characterized by its diversity. There is something to satisfy everyone's taste.
人分老少年分四季，哎，也就是春夏秋冬四个季节在不停地我们会推出滚动的菜品。
As a key part of Chinese culture,The scope of Chinese cuisine is likewise broad and extensive, combining nutritional practices of traditional Chinese medicine, art, culture, and an appreciation for beauty.
When the basic material needs of our lives are met, then we start to put emphasis on the finer things in life. Clothing is one of these. From simply throwing something on, to wearing an outfit with real character. From choosing a brand, to wearing a bespoke tailor outfit. This is image management.
He Chengjun is in charge of the VIP Image Design Center. He claims to be able to cater to all guests and furnish even the least likely candidates with an image to impress.
没有来到对地方了，今天我要参加一个康阳主题的一个直播活动，我不知道你能不能帮我打造打造。
啊，没问题。
Being smart and presentable not only raises your profile in the eyes of others, but gives you added confidence when going about your daily business.
帮你推荐了三套服装，嗯，我们这个节目呢，相对来说收一点会比较好。当然，如果说您个人喜欢时尚类的，这套也比较 fashion， 这套也不错，这套喜欢吗？
好酷！
那我们可以试一下。
可以啊
，OK，
可以、啊。我觉得这条还是
我觉得这条也不错，
是吧？
那
我
给
你这个吧。
OK， 那我先做一下妆发，好不好？
好好好
好，走。
阿姐，我觉得咱们俩的衣服就非常的搭哈，差不多的颜色哈。
啊、哦，这个颜色真的挺和谐的，缘分吧？
缘分就是。哎，我想问一下，你为什么选择来在我们这个魅力形象打造中心呢？
首先感受到它的专业，然后呢，它的定位也是很准确的，它能真正的让女性在这里感受到蜕变。
您觉得美丽对您的身心健康有没有什么好处？
我觉着不仅是对身心健康有益处吧，它对我们的生活，包括我们的工作，都是大有益处的。
哇，这么说的太棒了！哎，我觉得我们这个美丽的这个形象应该值得去展示一下，你觉得呢？
可以啊，
那要不我们走吧。
I have my glad rags on, I'm dressed up to the nines, and now I'm going to go to my live streaming show.
3, 2, 1, 走。5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 来。主持人说话。
剪得早才能养得好。各位好，欢迎来到健康早知道，这里是一零生命养护说，非常高兴也非常开心准时在线上和大家见面。首先为各位邀请到的是来自我们博鳌超级中医院推拿针灸科的熊医生，掌声欢迎熊医生，欢迎您。
谢谢。
同时还有今天做客我们直播间的我们的嘉宾伊恩，欢迎伊恩，欢迎。
你好。
伊恩今天来了之后啊，我们这个好奇心也有一点满足啊。首先第一个话题，我想问一下嘉宾，这个 欧洲人腰痛不痛啊？
痛
痛吗？
我跟你说，主持人一提到这个腰酸呢，要疼这个块，我真的是太有发言权了。
哦，所以你今天来的这个动力很强啊。
对，真的是找到对人了，我希望啊，这是因为对我经常对着电脑，因为工作原因嘛哈、啊，包括有时候。我承认我会低头看的手机、啊、
低头看手机、啊、这个颈椎可能就会有问题，
没错，颈椎、腰椎都很疼、所以不知道我们的熊医生能不能给我们一些建议啊？
要注意一个坐的时间、或者一个动作持续的时间，
有没有什么具体可以康复的动作？像
康复的一些动作是可以啊，你比如说你这个，我教大家一个动作啊、你像我可以站起来啊，
好，那我们一起学一学
你像我可以叉腰，
叉腰。
Yiling's live webcast is broadcast from 4 p.m. until 8 p.m. every day and covers subjects as diverse as traditional Chinese medicine, flower arranging, fashion, Chinese tea ceremony, and even spiritual advice. And all of this free of charge to viewers.
China boasts a 5,000-year-long history. Inseparable from that history and that culture is Chinese medicine. Traditional Chinese medicine, or TCM, is widely practiced both in China and around the world, and is considered a quintessential expression of Chinese culture. Ah, now that's a really interesting smell. It smells very herbal.
是的，没错，我们这里的味道还是很特别的吧？
是，但是我发现不仅是这个味道特别，这里不太像一个医院，
没错，
更像一个博物馆。
是的，那我带您参观一下吧。
好啊。
Boao Super Hospital, specializing in traditional Chinese medicine or TCM, fuses Chinese medical treatment, healthcare, restorative techniques, and Chinese medicinal culture together to provide the ultimate TCM experience.
哎，那是谁呀？
他。它是针灸同仁，古代的话是用于教学的、它里面会装上水，外面封上蜡，你看它对应的这些穴位、到时候一针扎进去它出水的话才是视为考试合格、对、
当年应该算是很先进的东西吧，
对
吧，
没错，这在那时候已经是很先进了。来，我们往这边请。
切问文望是这么读，
望闻问切、
读反了，
对、望的话就是观我们的一个面色啊、气色，闻是听我们的声音，
哦，不是这个、
对，问的话就是通过问诊、那切的话就是我们摸脉号脉啊，这是中医的一整套流程。
明白了，那我能不能体验这个？
可以啊，我们这边请。
好，谢谢。
Boao TCM Super Hospital gathers together some of the finest medical talents in the country. Hu Xiaofeng has been a TCM medical professional.And researcher of Chinese medical history for almost 40 years.
平时吃饭怎么样？
还好，不多不少。
吃完之后没有什么不舒服？
没有。
然后睡眠怎么样？
睡眠的质量感觉不是特别好。
是觉比较轻啊，还是做梦呢多啊？
经常会醒。
哦，好，来来来，咱们摸摸脉啊。哎，对对对。
然后一摸一看就能判断出来我的身体状况。
能够至少能看到你的身体的虚实。
Boao TCM Super Hospital not only boasts some of the most experienced doctors in the country, it also enjoys preferential local government policies. Senior academicians from the Chinese Academy of Sciences and the Chinese Academy of Engineering have been invited in to set up Yiling's Academician Workstation. Now, everyone can enjoy top-notch healthcare on his own doorstep.
你再伸舌我看看。哎，好好好好好。从这个舌苔，脉象啊，来看啊。湿气比较重一些，包括你这个胃有的时候会有些不舒服，中医讲就是脾虚湿盛，
那怎么办呢？
我们现在这个医龄这块呢有一些特殊的一些疗法，
我很好奇，
对，就可以给你推荐一个就是沉香古方的这么个疗法，就是芳香药物来对你的体内的湿气进行一种驱除，你要去体验一下的话，
好，
马上就能够会感觉到
在哪
要舒服的很多。
Right, I'm ready. I've tried acupuncture, I've tried cupping before, but I've never tried this kind of Chinese medicine. And to be honest, I'm not really looking forward to it.
好，今天我们开始做背部的一个推拿手法。
Fu Rufen uses incense as part of ancient therapeutic techniques. She applies rare medicinal herbs in her procedures, including traditional Chinese massage therapy, aromatherapy, medicated baths, and oral preparations, which offer an all-round unique treatment package.
温度越来越高，然后让我想起我们欧洲人喜欢用的这种桑拿哈，就是温度很高的，然后让你出汗，又可能排毒的一种功能吧。
这个是中药药浴，它主要的话是能帮我们促进一个体内的微循环。
这泡过大概多长时间？
10分钟。
10分钟
啊，对。
好，那我就休息。
According to traditional Chinese medicine theory, ancient incense therapy is effective at dredging the meridians, replenishing qi and enriching the blood, sweating and dehumidifying, and removing pathogenic wind and dampness from the body.
Wow, 那这个好舒服啊！中医真的是非常奇妙的。哦，哇，这是什么呢？
这是您的中药。这个是香的药膳，它主要的话给你益气补血的一个作用。
这个味道很独特的，有点苦，但是还好，没我想象的那么苦。
现在我们做这个沉香的这个独特的疗法，它具有缓解疼痛、促进血液循环、提高免疫力的一个过程。
那刚才是一种非常舒服的一个体验，
是吧
？It seems I was worried about nothing. That was a really relaxing experience. I think I'm going to sleep well tonight. Boao TCM Super Hospital has forged partnerships with institutions in the Ukraine, Russia, and the United Arab Emirates, among others, in an attempt to make traditional Chinese medicine more accessible to the outside world. With its service concept of preventative healthcare, its combining of both Western and traditional Chinese medical techniques, its ever-improving technical innovation and customer service, the Yiling Group is set to become the hallmark of Hainan's fast-developing healthcare industry. 这里是海南卫视。